The fear of the Lord goeth before the obtaining of authority, but the roughness of pride is the losing thereof. Like I said, people are prideful. Like the woman, they say they got the wet, they got the best. They got, what did they say? What, they got that good. The men, they always claiming they the best. Can't nobody beat them in a fight. They the best there ever was, best, you know what I mean? So beautiful. They be on Facebook posting innumerable selfies. I'm surprised damn Facebook ain't crashed from all the selfies and all the videos. These people are so vain. Yeah, right. Always. The Lord gonna slap right in their lips. What is this? They gonna cut off the lips? All the flattering lips. He gonna cut them off, bro. And they be. Different websites, and you be seeing all kinds of lights. I'm like, ooh, baby, you look tasty. These people look nasty out here. Man, that's spirit of adultery. There be 20 different dudes on a comment board all talking about how they want to have sex with them. You know what I mean? It's nasty.
I'm gonna show you something.
All right, please ask the cousin, minute 22. Whether he be rich, noble, or poor, their glory is the fear of the Lord. It is not meet to despise the poor man that hath understanding, neither is it convenient to magnify a sinful man. That's what they do in America. They magnify a sinful man. What's up? How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Such place as hell in the Bible, so them dudes, they're
keeping alive. Yeah, we can tell from the spirit, you an Israelite. I can tell just by looking at you. You an Israelite. You just don't look like an Israelite.
Well, my ancestors came from Poland. There were a lot of Jews there.
Oh, no.
What's wrong with that? I
mean, what's up, man?
What's up, bro?
Hey, what's your Native American, man?
Huh?
What's your Native American?
Talk about this because you just mentioned Jews. Now, I will say that the Jews over there in the land of Israel today, those are not real Jews.
They're not.
These are Hebrew Edomites. That some of our people might be scattered over there. That's definitely a possibility. But on the whole, these are a bunch of damn devils. Look at them. Look, just read the scripture right here. It says Revelation 2 and 9. I know thy works in tribulation and poverty, but thou art rich. That's talking. We have knowledge. Real riches is wisdom and knowledge. The fear of the Lord is riches. Knowing the name of the Lord, that's riches. That's, you know what I'm saying? That's a mountain of gold. But I know thy works, tribulation, and poverty, but thou art rich. And I know the blasphemy of them which say they are Jews and are not, but are the synagogue of Satan.
Oh, wow.
And that's these guys right here. There's some real nasty people right there.
I know.
They do some bad stuff.
Revelation 2:2. I know thy works, thy labor, thy patience, and how thou bearest them. How thou canst not bear them. How thou.
That's us. That's referring to us. How we can't bear them.
Which are evil. And thou hast tried them, which say they are apostles.
Which are evil, and tried them. What does it say? Tried them as. Try them that say they are apostles.
If you are an apostle, and if you're supposed to be calling, say you're the children of the Lord, you're supposed to be out here teaching the word of the Lord to every creature that moves.
Yeah, exactly what we're doing.
Doing what we're doing. You're supposed to go and, hey, the scripture says that when the real Jews return to the land of Israel, this is in Isaiah 2. In Isaiah, the second chapter, it says when the real Israelites return to the land of Israel, that the law of the Lord will go through for the whole earth. And they don't teach the law of the Lord. You know what I mean?
And has found them liars.
Liars.
Hey, let me get that. Get Isaiah 2.
They're liars.
Spiritual. Oh, actually, yeah, we never go Isaiah 2. Hillary the whole way. They just caused him more division. Because what these devils like to do, the presidential election every 4 years is all about dividing the country up, keeping everybody against each other's throats. And then when one side of the, when the Democrats win, the Democrats rejoice for 4 years, and they go to sleep, and they think they've won something. And when that 4 years is up, or 8 years, they'll throw a Republican there. A Republican, and that will put a Republican. Right wing are two wings of the same eagle, okay? That's why what Donald Trump said, what? He's going to lock Hillary up, right? Okay. She said, you're going to jail. Then he was on 60 Minutes after he got elected, and then he said Clinton was a beautiful person. He said they was great people. So it's all a facade. It's all an act. They're all acting.
That's America the Beast thing.
But there's no such thing as hell. You know the word hell? That comes from
but it says the eternal lake of fire.
Yeah, but it's not the same thing as hell. The word English, the Bible was originally written in Greek and Hebrew. So the word hell was not even in the original scriptures. And hell is the name of Loki's daughter. She was a Norse goddess of the underworld. And that's where we get the English word hell. But that the lake of fire is going to be America. The scriptures tells you that, look, death and hell was both cast into the lake of fire. So it can't be the same thing. Y'all show me.
That's why they be like, no, we ain't trying to put you on blast. We're trying to give you the Lord's Word to say Israelite.
Hey, look right here, Revelation 20 and 14. And death and hell were cast into the lake of fire. This is the second death. So hell is not the lake of fire. The lake of fire, see, look, this is what's going to happen. You want to hear something crazy? You want to hear something bucked out crazy? Okay, when the Lord returns, coming out of the sky with legions of angels. You believe this or not?
I do.
Okay, he's coming out of the sky with legions of angels. And the people that's going to be saved, they're going to get beamed up. When we go, scripture says we will meet the Lord in the air. So we're going to go up there with the Lord in the chariots. And when we look down, the America is going to look like a lake of fire. And we're going to see this destruction.
Over here.
That's a lake of fire. He said this is the second death. He said the lake of fire is the second death. I just read it. What was the first death?
Hell.
It was the flood with Noah.
Oh.
The Lord flooded the entire earth with water. And he promised mankind, he said, that I would never flood the earth with water again. So the second death is going to be death by fire. It makes sense.
This is 1 Thessalonians 4:16. For the Lord himself shall descend. Sins come down. Voice of an archangel,
yep.
And with the trump of the Most High, and the dead of Christ shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain, from what? He was telling you about the lake of fire, right?
Yep.
Then we which are alive and remain, after all them missiles and the fire is settled, smoke is rising, shall we remain, shall be caught up together with them.
They love you.
Like you, we love our animals, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
They like our children.
Able to take them, because there's a movie where chariots came to save number animals.
Hey, when the Lord said, let's go back to the flood.
What movie was that, though?
Well, in the flood, what happened? They saved a lot of the animals, you know? The Lord takes, so the Lord is merciful.
If the spirit ain't the Lord, ain't on that animal already, they should see tearing people up anyway.
Well, the animal's foot is already dead. I'm not sure how they would eat it.
Oh, you wanted to get reconnect with that. Yeah, you know, in the scriptures, you're going to have your every heart desire to think of it anyway.
That's right. Let me finish this. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. To meet the Lord in the air.
Man, it means what it says. Because people don't know, those so-called UFOs everybody sees, those are angels out there flying around. A lot of people know, people think they're aliens. There's no aliens.
Do you think some of them are demons?
No. Well, you know what? Two-thirds are demons. Yeah, people to the wicked.
The demons ain't up there flying around. They're down here walking around.
That's right. Hang around long enough, you're going to see
them. Yeah, I wish they was up there, not down here.
Hang around long enough, you're going to see a few of them.
Yeah.
For real, man.
Yeah, these people do got demons on them. You can see them. When we'll be out here teaching the Bible, people will just start barking, they'll start twitching.
Smacking, fighting each other.
Yeah, start fighting each other.
Those are two.
You just heard. Yeah, you heard the smacker across the world.
Smack heard across the world. Like the shot heard around the world. The smack.
What time is it? I need to check the bus schedule. It's so cold.
Yeah. Don't be disappointed because you just found out that those aliens up there, the sheriff's flying around, they go look like an octopus and predator combined.
Yeah.
I'd like to talk or some more, slime. But let me check the bus schedule.
You're good. Go ahead.
They got some aliens looking like slime. That's just a disrespect. That's how they think of the Lord, man.
Like on The Simpsons.
That's a scary...
Like on The Simpsons, they show the octopus like you're saying.
Right.
Hey, the Most High does got some bucked out creatures for your ass.
Sure do.
Them cherubims ain't no joke.
Sure do.
You don't even want to see that.
Sure do. My hands
like an Ezekiel. Oh, we get the Ezekiel. Oh, no, we get Revelation. It talks about the Lord's throne in Revelation. Oh, he's got the different creatures on it, or the beasts or whatever. It is cold.
That's it.
You can quote this verse today.
As the lightning goeth out of the east and shineth even unto the west, so shall also
the coming of the Son of Man. This is scary.
Yeah, you see, technology is getting better every day.
That's coming.
Those people already have microchips.
This thing's scary.
Those people already have it in their hands.
Yeah.
no to this. You know, you can just say no to this.
Why not eat?
But when some apparition is flying around, what you gonna do then? You know what apparition is?
Like a ghost.
Right, right. And they're flying around, and they're gonna be flying around in abundance.
Yeah, that's some crazy stuff.
Yeah. You remember when the Lord was crucified, he gave up the spirit on the cross? What happened?
Job, he probably thought he was killing another whack job or something. He seen that happen, he was like, oh. Wow.
He's like, oh.
We don't fuck. Yeah. Yeah.
What church are you guys from?
The Church of the Lord. This is the church right here. It's made out of bricks, and he developed a brick.
Oh, here comes my bus. I hope I see you guys again.
You might. Tell them other dudes that the Lord's going to destroy them. If you see them again,
okay.
Tell them they're full of shit. What was that? Does. You can look at someone and just tell.
You can look at all these individuals, man. You can tell they ain't right. You can just tell they ain't right. This is the way to get right. You're trying to help them get right, you know? You're trying to help them get right. To change their countenance, change their shine, you know? That ain't shining right now. That's going to take it. I was the Pino Grant producer melanin that's burnt. You know what I'm saying? What's the word? The word I'm going to use. Worthless melody. That's why you look at someone
from the
dark, man.
Most of them, they still brushing their teeth with fluoridated toothpaste, and they still drink the fluoridated water. Yeah, that's what you feel. I know that.
Solid rock. That's what he's saying. He's saying about people that got stones in the head.
Yeah, you get some.
Got a rock in the head.
It's just loose.
Something like that.
Screws are loose, son. Hey, that's what they say about us. Hey, we put it back to the joint. Still holding it.
Oh, yeah.
You got something good.
You know what I mean? Yeah, because we left the top of the like, we said we out here trying to get these people truth, man. And when they come up, you try to teach them, they think you're challenging them. Like right. It's a challenge, right. Threatening them. You know what I mean? What the book of Revelation means to reveal. You take the veil off of your eyes.
North side to park the process.
The truth's right in front of your face. You can't see it.
Look.
Hey.
It wasn't good enough for them. So but then again, some of us went out of the car and like, go home and start looking into this.
Yeah.
Well, we don't know how
to do it. Some people are real shy. You know that. I'm real shy.
is wisdom, and there's something for y'all to fear.
We understand. It
is true. We understand.
Ecclesiastes 11, 9, and 14.
This thing with the IUIC, they claim to be out there teaching. They turn more people away than they is, do they ain't giving them a good, they got hell to face. But they out here trying to cause a confusion.
Yeah, we can't stress that enough.
We heard another witness come up and say they was teaching hell. You know what I mean? Another witness, bro. I ain't heard nobody else talk about that. That's bugged out, man. So they doing communions and they teaching hell. So that's probably ran by the since you poor and raggedy, people don't want to listen to you, man. And that was that test of the Lord that just tested you. That's the test. That's part of that test. He's testing you. That's why the scripture says, don't you know that when you unknowingly entertain angels? That what is the habit saying? You entertain angels unaware. And he does that to us. He'll test us too. You know what I mean? He'll send some raggedy looking person up. Might look like an Edomite or a Hamite. I don't know how they do it. Well, not just the angel, but the Lord. Like, when that old woman came up, bro, like, you say you had an old Jake or whatever. Like, IUIC, IUIC those failed on kind of tests.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? They done failed every test there was.
That's a warning to them about who they be born, beware who you teach. Like, you know, angels unaware. These people come up. Us scoffing, they don't realize we angels. You know?
Yep.
That's twofold. Both.
Yeah, because we gotta watch what we say too.
Yeah. Damn
you, right. We can't get proud.
Oh, we know we on point.
Yeah, but you know sometimes in the past, well, I got a little proud with people when I should have just listened or whatever. You know what I mean? Hey, cool.
Hey, I don't regret
it. Y'all don't regret it. You know what I'm saying.
That was for a purpose, man. It was necessary.
It was necessary.
Hey,
I think it was necessary,
though. Necessary.
I think the Surf Brothers respond different, too. Surf Brothers respond to that crazy shit. You know, when you're going hard, you're just, Hey, you're right.
That shit was the shit. That was the shit. That was we were getting on shit. That's why they hate it. What's up,
man? There goes my girl.
Rebuke is good. Rebuke is good.
Right to go jump from man to man like it ain't nothing. You know what I mean? Like, oh, it wasn't working out.
Oh, let me show you.
It just wasn't working out between us, though. Like, we had our differences, though. And we had a far way, though. All these girls talk ghetto as hell, too. That's the most disgusting sound I'm hearing. Girls talking on ghetto as fuck. You know what I mean? Supposed to be acting like a lady, you know what I mean? A child do whatever they want. I'm just gonna let my child play in traffic. No. Yeah, I'll give my 5-year-old the car key. So why would you do that with a woman? You know what I mean? She thinks like a child.
What's the difference?
There's no difference. And you want to protect the child just like you want to protect a woman. And they're not allowed to do nothing. That's why when you're driving, every day when you're driving, you almost get killed at least 20 times a day, right? By who? Women. It's almost every time, it's always the women who almost kill you when you're driving. They're indecisive. They can't make a decision what they do. Am I going to go? What am I going to do? Then they wait till the last second to go. Now you're dead. You know what I mean? It's not, man. They're like a deer in the headlights. The woman can't make, yeah, they just can't think on her toes like this. That's why they're that spit of the combat.
Busy streets, one of four lanes, actually five, was the middle one for the cars to turn in, make the decision to turn. There's noise in the car, and she stops right in the middle of the street.
Dang.
Got out the car, went to the street. I can't take it. Y'all noise.
What?
Yeah. I was like, oh my God.
What the fuck?
Yeah, man, she flipped. She flipped. It wasn't me with noise. She hit the brake.
Hold on, we start this over.